Hello everyone, welcome back to Dishonored. In this one we're continuing on the main mission. We have to talk to Samuel to continue on from where we were before. We just unlocked a blink and sort of took a first look at the powers that we can unlock in this game. We get an extra rune from over there and we're about to start up the first mission. So let's talk to Samuel.
Just wondering, sir, if you thought about perhaps seeing Piero before venturing into the Overseer's Nest. I'd recommend going with the best gear you can get together.
Oh, he's telling us to get back.
Ready to go? Just give the signal.
Well, I mean, we did get a little bit more money, didn't we? Let's just go talk to Piero again. Let's have a chat to him.
What can I do for you?
And see if we can get some new things. I can't 100% remember what we needed. Yeah, we didn't actually need that much, hey? And we have 2,000 now. So we could definitely make some upgrades. Bone charm capacity? Probably not bad. Then we go for crossbow range. Oh, pistol upgrade. Allows pistol upgrades and adds a short range spread damage. Pistol accuracy, why not? Oh, maybe not. Actually, we want to go for more of a stealthy playthrough. Go for accuracy here, and reload. Okay, sweet. We're all in on our crossbow. Gotta make use of this. I wonder how accurate this is, because before it sort of looked like it auto-locked onto people, but if there's an option to increase accuracy, then maybe it can miss? I don't know. All right, let's start up the next mission.
Ready to go? Just give the signal.
All right, mate, I'm ready. Let's go then. Take me to the distillery district. High Overseer Campbell leads the city's militant religious faction and is a close ally to the Lord Regent. Campbell is completely corrupt and holds the secret to Emily's location. Oh, there we go. Infiltrate the office of the High Overseer, steal Campbell's journal and eliminate him. An ally to the Loyalist Martin is being held there. Free him and allow him to escape. Okay, so that's pretty much a summary of everything we have to get done. So now we know how we find Emily.
Be a rough trip. Used to be to go straight up Clavering Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead of the plague. The other half's fighting over what's left. City Watch still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. A man walks through one of those, and he ends up burned to a crisp. Everything not controlled by the City Watch is gang territory. Then there are the real odd birds living on the fringes, like that Granny Rags. They say she's nuts. Don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
Okay, mission clues. Here we go. The City Watch holds Clavering Boulevard beyond the first wall of light. The Bottle Street Gang controls the side streets around the Clavering Boulevard. Granny Rags lives in an apartment at the far end of Andoria Street. Granny Rags. Is that something that we have to... Wow, look at all the optional tasks we're getting. Granny Rags, talk to her. Ensure Captain survives. Okay, locate Emily is going to come with time because we have to do that afterwards. Apart from that, it's just anything to do with the Overseer and use the Bottle Street to get around the Walls of Light. Okay. So, ensure Captain Kerno survives and talk to Granny Rags. I guess talk to Granny Rags is probably going to come first. If I had to guess, but we'll see. Okay. So if I select one of these, is it going to show me which direction it is? Hang on. There we go. 100 meters away.
It's nearly midnight. But easy, damn it. Keep them in the boat. Canal's got enough shit in it as it is.
Hey!
What is it?
I think that last one was moving.
What?
Yeah, the little one.
Not possible. I inspected them myself.
Nice. Bully ain't moving no more.
Okay, we got two up there. Whoop.
I have to
to keep his position. He says to bring bottle, I bring a bottle. He says to bring food, I bring food. He says to undress, I undress.
This chick doesn't seem bad, though. I don't think we have to kill her, right? We could probably just talk to her.
Please, I'm a bit shaken right now. I saw some terrible things today.
Alright, thanks for your stuff.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. John Clavering Boulevard has been designated a restricted travel area. Any citizens are liable to search or imprisonment at the discretion of the city watch.
I reckon we could take these guys out. Oh, look at that. You do really need some mana. Hey, you know what? We're just going to leave these guys. That guy was going to see me. Bloody hell, okay. So which way are we going to go? Granny Rags is over there. And the Wall of Light is over there.
From our honorable Lord Regent. This is the Lord Regent speaking. It is with regret that I announce
your mana is low. It looks like my mana slowly regenerates.
Has been extended through the month of harvest and potentially beyond. In addition, this continuing crisis.
Are those Granny Rags? Okay.
The overseers of the Abbey of the Everyman remain in service of the state and are empowered.
Should probably teleport up there.
Whenever and wherever necessary. We owe our thanks to High Overseer Campbell for the generous
Yes.
So, Granny, indeed. What you got for me?
Dear? Is that you, my dear husband? My eyes aren't what they used to be. Have you seen my little birdies? Oh, the dear things must be starving without their granny. Here, birdies. Here. Oh, my. I think I have gentlemen callers again, but not the way I used to, not the nice ones. I hear them, and they're not very polite ones either. Granny Rags, let us in. Ah, well, they'll go away again if they know what's good for them. What a bother. Here's the key to the front door, love. You'll see to those ruffians, won't you?
What gentleman seller? Oh, gentleman caller, sir.
Let us in, Granny. Garbage. I bet she can't even hear us. She's blind, not deaf.
Okay, I mean, I feel like going through the front door would not be that smart. So we could probably go all the way around and go back up the way we came and get them from behind. We could try out one of these assassination attacks, you know. How many? We got three.
Must have found something.
All right, let's go for some sleep darts.
Hear that, Granny? Whatever you got, Slackjaw gets a cut. Nothing.
Well, actually, you know what? We could teleport over there first. All right, here we go.
Let us in.
Okay. That wasn't too bad. I'm not sure if that was necessary, though. Yeah, we probably want to save our darts maybe for something a little bit more. A little bit more important.
Oh, my dear. I knew you'd help me with those ill-mannered boys. My brave man. Listen, Granny has a birthday present for you. I got it from the outsider, and now I'm giving it to you. Go on. It's upstairs. On the vanity. I think you'll cut a nice figure with it. Remember how we used to dance? Our parties were even grander than those at the Boyle Manor. Everyone wanted to come.
Okay, so she He's letting us take something. It's probably like an extra charm or a bone thing. What's his birthday gift? Oh, it's a rune. Yeah, sweet.
I hope you like the little gift I got for you. It's the least I could do for turning those louts away. I can't bear these Bottle Street children. Ruffians, every last one of them. Rotten apples. And that slack jaw is the worst of the lot. You know what I just thought of? You could do something else for me. Another little favor. And I'd give you another present. Another lovely rune carved from the bones of a dead whale. Do you remember my doctor, dear? Dr. Galvani? Now there was a clever man. He's got all sorts of nasty rat guts and disease in his laboratory. Wouldn't it be a shame if some of that mess found its way into the Bottle Street gang's elixir still? That'd teach him. See to it, dear. I'll find you another present just like the first. Galvani lives on Clavering Boulevard. Or at least he used to. Those were the days. Now run off. My baby birdies are hungry. So precious.
Interesting, because we got to take care of the gang anyway. But so we could shy. Kill two birds You'll with one stone here. So break into Dr. Gamity's flat, okay. Wall of light, that is what's listed. We could probably upgrade something here as well now. You know what? I was thinking... Oh, no, we need three. I think we might save these two runes, wait for the next one, and then upgrade Blink. Because I can imagine Blink is going to be one of the most useful skills in this game, right? Just Blink everywhere. It's so sick. Okay, so let's activate this next quest. Hang on. There it is, over that way.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The following businesses have been closed and impounded.
Play your pathways. You can get past this wall of light in a number of ways. Disable it by removing the whole oil tank. Or the whale oil tank, sorry. Climb up the crates to the right and use the roof. Find another path by following the streets to the right. Possess a rat and use the small tunnel to the left. Oh, that's sick. Wow, okay. So you really have options here, hey. Yeah, we could just climb up the crates to the right and use the roof. That seems like the simplest way, honestly.
Barrow's Barbershop and Surgery. The Duke and Dancer Ale House. Merritt's Printing Firm. Pennyworth's Tack and Saddle Emporium. And the Smoke Street Dice Hall.
Oh, no, stupid goddamn. Don't let someone...
They took my uncle's business over there. Seven structure bullshit.
Let me out. I'm fine.
That's not
City
what
Watch owns these. It's gonna be cold. That's the
sure. Yeah. Nice. You know we have to check.
We got a few down there. And there's an inspection. And the office is over that way. You know what? We could try and just teleport away from these people like here.
Fact is, Bottle Street is here to take its cut. Reach into your pockets and let's get this done. Yeah.
Because we don't have to interact with him, we could just go all the way around. Oops. I think I may have been a little bit too loud there. Alright. Yep, we did it. So here we go. Sleep dart. Go for a crossbow bolt, I think.
No, no, stupid goddamn. That one somehow.
Can I throw something? Uh-oh. Not too bad.
Huh? What happened? Whacked in the head?
Yeah, we had to kill him. Otherwise, that would have been problematic. I think he would have called for backup.
Stupid
Oh my god. Bloody hell. So many people here. Hmm. I think we try and take out as many as we can, just like that. Oh, there it is. It's up the top. So we got to get... Okay, I saw stairs over here. There's a lot of rats there. Probably don't want to go this way. Oh, through there. Oh, sweet. We got some keys. It's probably going to come in handy.
Nice.
Wait, did you touch the door handle to Dr. Galvani's lab?
Yeah, I think so.
We have to scrub. The rats get their vital essences everywhere, the doctor...
Just take these.
Does that mean guts?
I think so.
Hang on.
So your hands need scrubbing.
I don't want to take out the girl. I don't think she's that bad. We could pick up a bottle or something.
Can we just... No, I told
something weird going on.
Well, they definitely noticed that was the.
I guess everything's all right now.
Oh, okay, cool. Oh, sweet, we can just pickpocket? I was just going to strangle her, but it didn't work, and I guess that'll do the job. Pickpocketing. Okay, so can we just go straight into here now? Oh, we need to go up a whole nother level.
Again?
Uh-oh. Oh, I thought she was going to call for backup. I guess she sort of did, but he didn't react. That's alright. Man, I feel like I'm so sloppy playing this game. Oh, okay, I get it. So this dark vision thing, with me being able to see everything... I only have to activate that once. Ah, and then it actually takes a while before it wears off. That's cool. So you can use it and then change to a different ability. I get it. So is there anyone else here? Doesn't look like it. See if we can take anything worth a bit of value. Empty bottle. Another key.
Nice.
Alright, I think we're good. Oh, through there? How do we get through there? I mean, it seems like it's on this level. Like, it's just behind this wall. Oh, there we go. Sneaky, sneaky. Secret room, okay. Makes a little bit more sense. So, this is what we need. Search for a sample of infected rat viscera. Okay, mission clue. Mission updated. Contaminate the bottle street gang's bootleg elixir with plague. Alright, we can select that. Okay, I think we've got to get out of here first because we're in a whole nother area right now. So it's not going to show us where to go. It's just going to show us how to get out of this area that we've entered. Because I think this is pretty much everything we have to do in here. don't think there's that much more to see here. Oh, sweet. That was worth a fair bit of money. Awesome guns. Nice, we get some bullets. Okay, so let's get back downstairs and head back out to the streets. Because I'm pretty sure we actually took everyone out here that we needed to take out. All right, here we go.
Let me know if you want to gamble on the hounds again.
Well, oh my god. Else. True, I forgot where we were. Oops. Didn't even see there was another person. Man, we're going to get such a high chaos. Ah, it doesn't matter. Did not even see there was someone else there.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. John Clavering Boulevard has been designated a restricted travel area. Any citizens are able to search or imprisonment at the discretion of the city watch.
I'm not sure if these guys are bad, but I think they are. Oh, what? I was trying to perform an assassination. Didn't really work out. I think I have to time it a little bit better.
Let me out.
Oh, there's someone in here?
I owe you, brother. I won't ask about the mask. I wouldn't want my face seen either, pulling a stunt like that. You know what? I'll return the favor. Come by Griff's shop. That's my business. Well, it was, at one time. But now I'm reduced to scavenging things from here and there as the city dies. If you need anything, I wouldn't mind trading for a little money. Maybe someday the plague will blow over and everything will go back to normal. But until then, it's scavenging for me.
Alright. I think that's a whole new mission. Someone that might help us out or give us a little bit of money in the future. Okay, enough searching around. Let's head on over to this distillery here. So we have to keep going. I think we're pretty much there. Here we go. Dunwall Whiskey Distillery. Here we probably can contaminate the elixir. Oh, we probably have to get all the way through
here.
Cross
the line, and you'll have your throat cut. What the word is? See something? I give up fighting.
Wow, I am so bad at creeping around here. All right, let's change our crossbow.
Come on.
All right, you know what? Let's treat this playthrough as if we're just going to get high chaos.
What's
anyway.
Is anyone there? Maybe you heard something. Or maybe
I can't. Lucid. I'm not going to hit that guy, really? Wow, there's so many of them. Look at that. You know what? Let's just continue. They're all distracted over there now. So we could probably make our way in here. There's the key.
Hans dies.
And there doesn't seem to be anyone here. Oh, so that's what I needed the key for? Nice. There's another key here. Okay. We could throw a bottle. Like, over that way. Nope. No reaction. Okay. Well, that didn't really go to plan. See if we can throw another one, like, over to the right.
So he goes, not to the
enemy
or the office of the High Overseer.
They don't react to that?
The other places? Where they train the overseers to be real religious.
Crazy.
He just wants to know where his brother's gone. So sneaks in. You know Eddie. Brilliant at it when he's sober.
I remember. Brimsley job, hitting the dumbwaiter all night.
Yeah. So he goes from room to room, kids sleeping, an overseer giving a lecture to the kids, a couple guys training with those hounds.
Stuff you'd expect.
But it gets weird. Some kind of machinery. Then a woman laughing, just laughing and laughing. Then music, a kind of plinky plonky sound. That's what spooked him.
If I do that, it's going to put me on the ground.
Sure he wasn't drunk.
It's like it's sort of a little bit hard to.
He never did find his brother.
Put it on the right spot, you know. I could always blink down there.
That's a neat slapper, Rod.
Taking a piss.
Well, give it. Okay, here goes.
Take him out.
The nobleman laid with the.
Let's look to see if there's any runes or anything around here, actually.
There is a strong drink made here. I tried it once. Distilled
oh, there
from
we go.
Crust by the taste of it.
The bone charm over that way, okay.
Now it's your turn.
Oh, we can't get up there like that.
Okay, yeah, I got one. Ready?
Listen.
Once was a sailor from Portland.
Oh, did he actually see me there? Damn.
He gave her his cash, she gave him a rash, and that's all. There isn't no more.
You win.
Well, I know 100 of them. My mummy used to tell me.
Okay, there we go. That works. Check for loot. No loot. Alright, let's head in. I think we have everything we need. Oh, hello.
Nice.
Wait for this guy to turn around. Come on, mate. There you go. Oh, here we go. Elixir. It's in here. Oh, we had the key for it as well. I think it was one of the keys we collected. Some more mana. Haven't really needed to use the mana yet. For some reason, they're just... It does regenerate, like, a lot. At some point, we're probably going to have to use a mana potion, though. What, I can't carry any more? Really? Oh, okay. Spring Razor. A Spring Razor trap can be attached to any surface by aiming at it and pressing left trigger. It will be triggered as an enemy approaches it, throwing up a cloud of shrapnel. Oh, wow. That seems really powerful. Okay, hang on. Oh, whoops. We probably should have read that. It's probably going to be straightforward, though. Infect, yes. Contaminate the Bottle Street Gang's elixir. Visit Granny for your reward. Okay. That probably took care of the gang as well. So, okay. Oh my god, what was that? Oh, it's a trap. Didn't even see it. Bloody hell. Oh, yeah, true here. Man, I think upgrading this vision is going to be really important to see all these traps and everything. This next area is absolutely packed with people, though. Don't know how I'm going to do this.
Let's see what's going on over here.
Oh, there we go. We did it. That worked out pretty good. Okay. Let's head back now. Oh, true. There were so many people over here that we didn't kill. Pay a little bit more attention now. Yeah, this is going to be a little bit harder to get back, I think. Oops. Oh, I get it. If I click left trigger when my mana's down, it automatically uses the potion. Wow, I really like that. So you don't have to go search for the potion.
Picked up anything good? Shut up.
Alright, let's... Should we try and take out someone? Nah, let's leave it. Let's play it safe. We're in the clear now. So we can head back to Granny's. And say we did it. And then we can head on over to the, what's he called? The High Overseer or something? I'm sort of getting an understanding for how everything's laid out now as well. Whoops.
I told him, peel it off. Peel it off so it can breathe. That will never.
Mana potion? Okay.
I knew you wouldn't disappoint me. Now I can stroll along the waterfront in peace. And don't think I've forgotten your little gift. Go on upstairs, dear one.
Oh, sweet. Okay, so now we can probably upgrade our... Well, I hope it's another bone charm. Or what are they? Another rune? Yeah, here we go. Sweet. Collect your gift. 2 runes out of 7. Wow, there's a fair amount of runes in this area. And I guess that wall of light, that's probably where the next objective is. The High Overseer Campbell is probably going to be behind that wall of light. Get past the first, get past the second. Okay, yeah. Optional, use the bottle trigger. Okay, we could try doing this. Okay, let's upgrade something now. A power. So dark vision we could do, or blink. I think blink would be really nice. Now we can blink a lot further. And the next one's probably going to be dark vision. The next upgrade. Oh yeah, now we can blink a lot further. It's really nice. Oh, look at that. Can't get up there. Anyone here?
Nice.
Oh, what? I'm getting eaten. Getting eaten alive. So here's the next one. Okay, so it's not exactly obvious here how we get through. Did it say use the alleyways? Using the alleyways probably means down the bottom here. We've just got to concentrate on not getting eaten. Oh, it actually means over there probably, yeah. Otherwise, there wouldn't be so many guards protecting it. So let's... Uh-oh. Alright, that was bad. Fail. Oh, run.
Where'd he go so quick?
No, stupid guys.
Come on, spread out.
Yeah, okay, so it's actually pretty easy to run away with this blink skill. Just like blink out of the way and they can't find you. they're over there now. So I think we're free to go up these stairs. Is that guy sleeping or is he dead? He's dead. Wait, what? Have I already been here? No. He's just randomly dead. Okay. Oh, Rune of Bone Chum. Okay, Rune of Bone Chum nearby. Oh, true. There was a Bone Chum before as well. We missed it. Oh, there's a few here, actually. 17 meters over that way. Oh, okay.
Fucking longer do I have my fuck. Hey.
There we go. We found the strange rune on the woman who used to sell pastries up the street. Not sure how she died, but since the thing looks suspicious, we said that... Okay, so it's probably that granny chick that we talked to before. So we need one more of those, and then we can upgrade our dark vision. Which is probably going to be pretty necessary, because the range on this thing is not that great. According to our map, though, we do need to go in that direction. If only I had like a bottle. Are there bottles here? There we go. How do they not react to the bottles though? I don't understand. Yeah, there's a lot of people, but because I'm just looking for those yellow things. I had to escape. Did he see me? Here. I don't got think you now. So. Damn, he did.
Can't believe we lost it.
Oh no. It looks okay.
Oh.
Okay, we're still in the clear. Good stuff. What's it called? Hollinger Square, okay. Mission clues updated. So what does it say now? Ah, here we go. Speak with Overseer Martin in Holger Square. That's the next part of eliminating the Overseer. And who's the person we have to protect? Captain Kerno. Okay. Oh, there he is, Overseer Martin. Is that true? Or is it the itching?
Except I miss your wife.
Huh. Oh, is Overseer Martin a good guy? Is that someone we need to protect? Speak with Overseer Martin, yeah. So I think he's actually on our team. Uh-oh. I thought he was going to turn around there. Like, the worst timing. Alright, we're good.
What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help. Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the void, I'll buy you 100 drinks. I have poor circulation and I seem to have forgotten...
What does it say? Use the release lever to unlock. I'd appreciate it if you could release me.
Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you, Corvo. What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily. So kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal. His notorious black book. And get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow. And word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pits pub. If I see Samuel the boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer. May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
All right, sweet. So we found out where Kerno is, the other person we have to rescue. He's going to be in his office as well. So if we double check our mission objective here. Yeah, it says find Campbell and Kerno in the High Overseer's meeting chamber. And then down here as an optional objective, it also says ensure Captain Kerno survives his visit to the office. Okay. So we're probably going to have to react quickly to protect Kerno at some point. Oh, whoops. Oh, bloody hell. They definitely would have noticed something. I wanted to blink up, but I sort of failed. You won't stay hidden for long, after all. Yeah, now they know something's up.
I was just reading in the archive about the Heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the Heretic's brand used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course.
Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town
and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer. Or even the High Overseer himself, who violates our code.
There are many pathways to your mission. Front streets, alleys, windows, rat tunnels, rooftops, waterways. Experiment with different ways to reach your goal. Yeah, mate, that's what I'm doing now. I'm on the roof. Like, I'm up here.
Remember the seven strictures, and you never need worry about such matters.
Meeting chamber. Okay, let's just... teleport along the roof, though. Let's double check if there's any runes. There are. There's one, 71, 74. Okay. Our meeting chamber up here. So we can probably get in through the windows up here. Here we go. That was so much easier than along the ground. I think that's more of how it's meant to be played, right? In the shadows. While we're here... Yeah, I was going to say that while we're here, we can equip this art again. To see if we can find this rune. There it is.
I trust you, Travis, honey. I hear the watch is having trouble holding the side streets.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all.
Alright, we could probably make that power upgrade now, I hope. Can we do that? Yes, we can. So we get our better dark vision. So it says see in the dark and see living things. See useful objects and security systems as well. Oh, so it doesn't actually say we can see further. It just says we can see more things. Like security systems and objects through walls. Still think it'd be good.
And your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned.
She'll take this person out.
My men are searching this
Oh, like that, like the green thing on the wall. Did you see that? Hang on. What is that? Oh, it's a map. We're here. Meeting chamber. Oh, that's helpful. Archive, interrogation room, and the other one is then the bottom floor. Okay. And something over there as well. Wow, I really like this dark vision too. Seems really helpful. But you know, let's go over to the meeting room first. Oh, there's something here. Glasses. Oh. Oh, okay. We got to think about this. So we have to save... Hang on. Let's look at our mission objectives again before we do anything. Oh, it says wait for Campbell and Kerno to enter the meeting chamber. Oh, here, the archive. The archive. So that's part of this room. We saw it on the map, so we're going to have a look at the archive later as well for this secondary non-lethal Heretic's brand quest. Ensure Captain Kerno survives. Campbell's glass. Uh-oh. Oh, they're coming.
The servants must have been in here. Let me see.
No. Oh, damn. We didn't have enough time. I wanted to read it and then poison the right class.
Seems I have the wrong one. Not that one.
Yeah. We're going to be too slow here.
Ah, here we are.
Oh.
Men,
that's sort of like a hint.
When we're finished.
Damn.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
Now, to business. What would you say happened last night?
To be honest, I'm not even sure. My men, your overseers, a few whores, maybe a little too much ale. One harmless prank with a runaway chicken, and 10 minutes later, Trevor's Alley is a sea of blood and teeth.
I almost wish I'd been there.
Tivian, you say? Dry.
No, I know.
Someone get over here!
Okay, but I don't think we saved... Kerno. No, we didn't. Damn. So that was the thing. That's how we had to save him. By stopping him from drinking that poison. Ah, damn. Okay, so now... Man, if only I could reload that. Yeah, optional. Poison one or both of the glasses in the meeting chamber. Damn. Okay, so if we're going to do that again, obviously we know how to do it. Because, yeah, that's why he died as well, because that was poisoned. I think, anyway. I'm not sure. Okay, new objective, return to Samuel. So that's everything we needed to do. But like I said before, there was some sort of archives area. That we needed to look at. Oh my god, this dark vision level 2 is so handy. You just see so many different things. Uh-oh. Thank you, I'll be taking those. Oh, and this is a trap, right? This is an alarm. Okay, so they'd ring that if they found me. They haven't found me yet. We need to double check where these archives were, actually, because I can't quite remember. We'll take another look at this map. Archive is 8, so it's literally in the room next to me. Okay. Uh-oh. Got him before he could say anything, but what I was hoping is he'd come around the corner, and as he turned the corner, I'd blink behind him, but I think that was a little bit optimistic. Didn't really work out how I wanted it to.
Did you get caught in the lockdown?
Uh-oh.
6 hours.
Search the place top to bottom, and nothing to eat but the swill we hand out free. Of course, we didn't find it.
Did I ever tell you? One time, one of the second floor shutters.
All right, we might have to kill someone here. And I thought the crossbow bolt.
I couldn't find a way down. By the time I got back, it had snapped shut. I spent the.
Someone get over here!
Uh oh, that did not go to plan. Someone definitely would have seen that, right? Interrogation room. Spring razor, nice. Apart from that, there's not much here. We already got full health. Okay, so we gotta head back to this archive room. Yeah, we made a little bit of noise, but fortunately, I think everyone was pretty much already dealt with. Here we go.
That's clear enough. He's as bloody-minded as they say.
Same with the Batman. Hang on, there's something here we have to do, right? Before you take a look at our... Take a look at our objectives again. I'm not sure. I swear there was something we had to do in the archives, but now it's like not listed anymore. Huh. Oh, I don't know. It's probably this. Probably looking at that. Okay, so now we just gotta return back to Samuel. And that should be quest completion. If I'm not mistaken. There's only 28 meters down there. What the hell? Is he like in the basement or something? Oh, there's someone coming up. This is gonna be awkward. Oh no, he's just patrolling. I thought he heard a noise. What was that? You're kidding. And no one heard it again. I feel like I'm getting really lucky with these assassinations. Oh no, it's just telling me how to get out of this area. That's what it's pointing to, I think. Yeah. Look at all that stuff down there. So much stuff in the basement. Can I... Oh, I can get to the basement like this. Let's go... Let's check what's down here, actually. Oh, whoops. Hang on. We don't want to go... to kennel. I don't even know what's there. But there's some good stuff in here, I think. Campbell's secret chamber? Stop the music. Oh, nice! Oh, here's a rune as well. Okay, so we can't pick up the pistol? Oh, we can't carry any more ammo, okay. Not bad. Hit the jackpot here. That's everything, though. Cool. Let's get out of here. I don't know what this place is. Kennels. Let's check it out. I don't actually think we're meant to be here. But I'm just interested what this is. It says to Sam the boatman 71 meters that way. So maybe this is a secret way to get out of this place. That'd be pretty cool. But it's still... I don't know. But I'm still not sure if we found the book in the archives yet. Be sort of awkward if we didn't, because we were there for like actually, because we went in there we looking for the book. But I think the fact that it's not on here on the tasks anymore, let's just concentrate on getting out of this place now. I think hopefully he just walks past me here or that. Then he can come behind him. How old did you know that? Wow, this vision is super nice. What is that? Like a dog. Oh, wow. This is gonna get sketchy, I think. What does this do? Do we want to flick this switch? Not sure if we do. Oh, that opens that up. Okay, so they're probably going to open the corresponding door. Let's just try and get out of here without making too much of a ruckus. Because I feel like these dogs aren't going to be very forgiving. There we go, that worked. To Samuel the Boatman, man, it's going on forever. But it seems like this was some sort of back entrance. Oh, it takes us down to the sewers here, look at this. Where'd that other door go to, man? Okay, here we go. This looks like a secret exit. Ah, sick! Yeah, I think we bypass everything here, look. Go past all the guards. Because that's where the other door would have led us, right? Back out to there. But now we, like, can get straight out through the sewers. And we can probably go straight back to Samuel. Whoops. Oh god, they would have heard that. Oh no. Not as secret as I thought. Wait, what? How are you not dying? I was gonna say. Uh oh. Yeah. We're gonna have problems here. Oh, what the? Alright, bail. Get me out of here. I think we're good. We managed to get out. So, to the boatman over this way. We found so many mana potions. So I think we're fine. Just using blink everywhere. Take this guy out. Oh, grenade. Nice. To the backyard. Oh, God. Where are we going?
Please, she's my sister.
I don't think we've been here either.
She's not a witch. I know her.
What is going on?
You expect preferential treatment just because you are her brother? She will burn. All witches must burn.
Bertolt, don't let them take me. I swear I've done nothing wrong.
Silence your light.
We could try and save her here.
Oh, witch.
Huh? Someone get over here!
You appeared as if from nowhere. We would both be dead if not for you.
We are forever in your debt. I cannot thank you enough.
I must get my sister to safety. But first, I may know of a way to thank you. There's a safe in the bunkhouse. The combination is 203. Take what you want, and good luck.
Oh, mate, I actually remember that safe. I don't want to go all the way back there, though. That's like completely retracing my steps pretty much all the way back into that high overseas house thing. Nah, we're just going to leave that. I don't really want to deal with that right now. I'll take your key, mate. I saw he was carrying some sort of key. There we go. Backyard gate key. Crossbow bolts. Oh, another dog. You're kidding. I feel like going back is so much more difficult than getting there.
Oh,
gonna say, what was that? I couldn't take him out there for a second. We are back outside though, which is good. I can actually travel really far with this blink ability now. Super handy. Oh, the chain back down? Okay. Seems like a plan.
Is that you?
Wow, we actually did it. First mission. Done and dusted. Good stuff.
Hey, Corvo. It's Samuel. I'm here.
Okay, so before we conclude this mission, I think this is where we're going to end it up here. This episode ended up going a little bit longer than I thought it would, just because we spent a little bit of time exploring and stuff, but yeah, that's what the game's about, and yeah, having a lot of fun doing it. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Have a good day.